bunch of guys for you. They're called Banjomania. And to tell you how hip they are, September 30th, they are playing Carnegie Hall in New York City.
That's happening now.
Yeah, they're going to pack the place. It's so good.
The other big specials they're working on as well. 1986, when this group formed, what they wanted to try to do is put together like three different major styles of banjo into one sound. They've done it. They've accomplished a lot with this. By the way, from the album Pick Yourself Up, tonight they're going to do a little medley for you in this album. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Banjomania.
Thank you.